happy Her Majesty must be in Lady Rochford. Seems to me she does nothing but dance and rejoice.
She has every reason to be happy, Mr. Culpepper. The king spoils her. Almost every day he buys her new dresses or jewels. It seems he cannot treat her well enough. I presume the king is also very happy?
His Majesty seems like a new man. He rises between 5 and 6 a.m., attends mass at 7, rides out early to hunt, comes back at 10 for dinner, and tends to business in the afternoon. I think his new rule of living is intended to keep him fit, if you understand me.
Suppose he would need to be fit if he wants to satisfy her.
She is very appealing.
She's just a fool, Mr. Culpepper. A sweet little fool.
How about you, Lady Rochford? It's been some time since George Boleyn's death. You've not remarried.
No,